What? Wow, this is Blal Whitman! Fuck off! Where is the... Oh, yeah, I knew I was gonna do that.
Oh shit, bruh!
The dark swost! No one goes into the dark swost!
Or comes... No one am letting you hold the map!
Well, there's no one am letting you hold the map!
No one!
No one! No one! No, no.
I am letting you hold the map!
I can hold it!
Yeah, right. I don't believe you.
That's okay. As long as you for brains yourself.
What?
Meme.
Is it done?
And you are?
Sus Kitty Sus Paws.
Wow, yeah. Now that's a good name. There's music in a name like that.
How's it going, dudes? Welcome back to some more Rogue Legacy 2. Okay. I've got that shout. Freezes. Shit. Can't do this with a thingy. Hold on, let's lock the world once. While it's still fresh in my memory, go and do the boss again. We'll have another attempt. Right. Come on now. Damn it. Oh nice, did it first time, okay. Oh wait, oh yeah, damn. The chest. Forgot about him. Damn. Shit. Oh no, again, fuck. Got my barbarian rank up, I guess. Wow, duelist. Fly and that's it. Fall slowly. Spells and talents have a cooldown. At least I can attack while moving though, that'll be useful, I think. Okay, I didn't do too bad just then, so... got less health, though. Shit, I was doing well then. Damn it. Shit, I always forget about that last one. Yeah, boy. Right, let's do it. Shit. Fuck. No, come on. Shit. Oh my god, one more hit and I'm done. Yeah, okay. Changes though, but it is relentless. Yeah, telomere, oh god, damn it. Okay, barbarian rank 5 or knight rank 6. Shield block. Searing shot. Oh, fine, fair enough. I've got that shit trait where enemies drop explosives, but this'll do. What's my strength like? 29. Right. Can't attack upwards, but ah well. Oh my god. Don't know how I dodged all that. Okay. shit. Damn it. Buck. Well, I better get my ass in gear if I want to do this. Ugh, not like that. Ugh. Oh boy. Oh no, come on. Yeah, boy! No way! Did it! Yes! Finally! Poisons. Jesus! That second phase. And I've got 5 health left. Well, jeez! Go back down there. See if we can get some chicken. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Wow, I do not get a lot of gold. Yes, that's what we're looking for. Yeah, chicken. Ah. Whatever, I'm just doing a gold run. Damn it. Not a good trait for that. Ah. Puzzle charge. Whatever. Oh, boy. Ugh. Whatever. Did the boss, so I'm happy with that. Got the achievement. Okay, so what can we do now? Algesia. Don't know what that is. Take 10% less health, but you can spin kick off terrain. Shield of thorns, deflect. Winter shout. Shockwave. Yeah, I'll go for that one. And I won't need to do the thingy now. The architect. What's this? Unlocks gunslingers. Uses focus. What do I need? Really? You know what? Okay, gunslingers. Why not? Bing bang boom. Gunslingers are all about the popping and the stopping. You may be wielding the most versatile weapon in the world. The lack of a strong knockback means you need to stay on your toes for enemy counterattacks. Find good angles, stay moving, and always keep an eye on your ammo. Right, well, no, I'm not gonna change though. But I got it at least, so that's alright. Wait a minute. Hold on, why is it saying? Okay. Right, okay. Ooh. I know where to go. It's just hit me. Coke. To this one. And I think there's a place to go somewhere around here. Oh god. Maybe it's better going the other way. This way. No need for the chicken. There you go. What's that all about? Oh, that's probably something I did before, I guess. Wait a minute. God damn, where was this place? There was me going, oh, nowhere to go now. Or don't. Damn it. You don't know what I did then. Oh, why did you jump into it? Billy did it again. Sweet. Yeah, get down. Ah, oh, leave that chest. Shit. Yeah. Ah, didn't see them. Ah, right, is it here? I think it's here. Not in here, but in this room. Right. up here, isn't it? Sun Tower. Okay. $1,500 gold. Says then, under repair, as decreed by Estuary Enoch, the majority of post-war funds shall be prioritized into the reconstruction efforts of the Sun Tower. Theft of on-site resources will be seen as treason and is punishable by death. You will get an additional 20% gold bonus while in the Sun Tower. Ooh. Sweet. What's that then? Can I? Nope. Ah, I see. Dash into this. Okay. Void lifts, reset your dashes. Whoa, mate. Chill. Whoa, it follows you, man. Come down. Shit. Although, what's that over there? Oh, shit. Lightning storm, game of destiny, this one. Armor will keep you grounded, damages. Enemies above you, but flying vulnerable. Nah. Yeah! Ammonite cape, a heavy outfit made of ancient stone. Okay. Didn't like this room. Bit sus. Come on, man. Whoa, boy. Ah. Oh my god, why didn't everything hit me? Whoa. This really is a massive tower, isn't it? Damn, that was tough. Whoa, boy. Aren't they in first one? Oh. So, what's this all about then? Nothing. Eh? What are these rooms about? Oh, I was gonna say before I die, I should have got the thing. Okay, get 1500 gold. Ronin. Valkyrie, rank 5. Go for CIP. Okay. What is it? What is this trait? Can't see your health. That's great. Actually, it's not so bad, I guess. Crits again. Bonus armor. Chunky. Gives me a bit more vitality though. For the chests. Should be more armor though. Tricky. Yeah, I want that up, didn't I? Spent a lot of gold just then, so... There's nothing to get stat-wise, so... Yeah. A bit of a gold run. Yeah, I suppose I could get the gold here. I was saying. So yeah, you do get a lot of gold. Fuck. Just saw it as well. Shit. Hey, I'm back here. What the fuck? No. Let's keep going this way. Fuck. The mimics. Fucking hell. Right, I think I've got plenty of gold now. So then, let's go back. And we would like to go to this one now. Wait a minute, this is the wrong one. This one? Yeah, this one. I'll just get some chicken then. Oh, boy. At least we made it here. No. I just want to talk to her. Sure. Nice. I don't know what those were. Bloody masks things. Whoa, they teleport? Nice chicken, don't know how good it was. Oh, fuck. Oh no! Stop doing dumb stuff now. Okay, so the spew aren't volcano in the zone. Oh! They go through walls. Whoa! It's a bat bones! Yeah. Room full of nothing. Let's do this, eh? Wow. Didn't go so well. Come on. No. Oh. Gunslinger. Wait. Assassin. Tool blades. Last attack reduces cooldown. And there's a skill crit. It's a cloak that avoids all damage from charges on hitting enemies. Attack will apply vulnerable and end the effect. He's formidable foe. Okay. May as well go for the assassins. Ah, buddy. And stat bonuses. What's this? Relics cost less resolve. Yeah. What's this? Evil relics and cures found in the kingdom. Most projectiles pass through walls, so everything is spooky. Oh yeah, everything's got a Halloween. Cool. Well, I'll have to leave it there for this part. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch you in the next part. See you, dudes.